of the kings who are gone. Jenny was